places, but I assure you, this shit still terrifies us. So thank you very much. We really appreciate it. You know, I'm trying to take in moments like this because it's fucking insane. You know, I grew up listening to Muse so much, and I've got a friend side of stage, and the two of us, you know, we would just study these records and listen to these bass tones, these guitar tones. And I felt like I was just tuning into the frequency of some of this shit, and then to end up here every day doing this tour is something only I will fully understand, but trust me, it's pretty amazing. So thank you, Muse. Thank you, guys. And thank you, Luke, who's over there.